Hey friends, good evening again. I thought let's continue with the second story. This series belongs to the stories told to me by various people because I want to bring back the age of storytelling. And this story has different versions. It's been repeated many times. So on my blog of this section called Rama Chhatrapati Kobra Gade, that's my grandmom. I dedicate all my stories to her. So the stories has different versions, but let me tell you what Salman Khan told this story in one of the Zee Cine Awards or IFA Awards. I like that version of story. So the story goes that as a grown-up child, everybody has responsibilities. Responsibilities towards his wife, towards his parents, towards society, towards a lot of people. But let me focus on just one, that what a guy did in America recently. As the housing system differs in every country, so there was a guy who did one house for himself as his wife wanted that to be a little different from the guy's parents or girl's parents. So therefore, what he did was he built one house or rented one house which is nearly close to another house which is just a doorbell away from that his house. He just wanted to keep his parents' life separate and his life separate. So just so that the communication link is not being missed, he gave them a bell. A bell that whenever they need his son, they just have to click the button. When they click the button, his son will run away from his house to the parents' house, and then whatever they require, he'll be completing their needs. So This guy always, whenever they click the bell, if even they want a small spoon, soup, their electricity bill, whatever the parents required, this guy actually ran whenever the bell rings. And fortunately, his house was more prosperous, and he got a son, and he got a daughter too. So his two little kids used to enjoy playing in both the surroundings, on his house and his parents' house. So he was the happiest guy because he has everything in his life. As the time passed by, the day came when parents have to leave this planet. And this guy was sitting having food in his house, and then he has assumed that mostly at least once in a day he gets the ring bell, and this day there was nothing, means there was no ring bell from his parents' house. So this guy, just to check back at night roughly 9:30 or 10, he just after food went for a brisk walking in his second house where the parents used to stay. He went there and he saw that the bell was bright there in his hand when the parents died. By watching this scenario, he was very sad. He was very sad and he did not know what to do. The cremation process was done as per his will. Everything has to be cremated, means as per his parents' will, everything has to be cremated what he had. So whatever he belonged, he went on the cremation ground, and you got to choose that you can keep some of the stuff of your parents with you. So same thing happened with this child and his son. His son went there and took the bell from that guy, means from the belonging, and he kept the bell with him. And his father asked that there are a lot of things what you can have from your grandfather. His book, his stick, his gold jewelry or his ring, whatever, which will be remaining forever. Why do you want to keep that bell? And then his son replied that, "Dad, when I will be elder and you will be staying away, I will keep this bell for you." I don't know what you can guess with this story, what you can understand, but I like the story. Happy day. Cheers to parents.